heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
To cut inside, and against the run of play, Orient find the equaliser. Dean Cox rescuing his side after a torrid opening 25 minutes. A quality finish in the end. Stewart, absolutely no chance. Smith. Cox again, and that's it. Dean Cox has finally settled the tie. The two goal scorers combining superbly, and Orient ultimately have a flattering 4-2 win.
Because it's a bittersweet
to the second half. Whether Dean Cox was crossing or shooting, only he'll know. But it gave the O's a lifeline and took the game to extra time.
I took you down the only road I
James curled in for number three. Dean Cox denied in the first half, but not in the second. Cox is three. 3 goals, 3 points, made Norwich. 12 games of this term, and they match that beat in the cup when Dean Cox hit a screamer from 30 yards. His fifth FA Cup goal in his last four ties. Rodgers in behind, there was no flag, and it squirms away from the goalkeeper and turned over the line by Dean Cox. Elliot Parrish, the man at fault. Just got to flick on. Comes to Cox!
The strike is in! It's off the underside of the woodwork and in! Super hits from Cox.
Now, what Odabajo deflected off Brayford. Lundstrom battling for it. And it breaks here for Dean Cox to give Leighton Orient the lead. 4 minutes before half time.
Masisi. Is there to be an end product here? Cox! Oh, yes, there is! Super strike! And it's 2 goals for Leighton Orient.
Cuthbert. Goalkeeper flapped at it. It comes for Mooney. And Dagnall and Cox. And it's one back for Orient. 2 minutes into the second half. Dean Cox asks for more from the crowd. It's the very least that the home side deserve.
Dean Cox for Leighton Orient. The ball does its job. Dean Cox again. This time he's in. At the second time of asking, Dean Cox takes Leighton Orient a step closer to Wembley and maybe the championship. Stadium, if ever there was one. It might drop for Odabajo. It's a great ball in, and it's a tap in for Cox. 2-0 Leighton Orient. They're a bit closer now.
against the back.